Lane one is Bellingham Bay Swim Team, led off by Emma Frey. Two, Austin Swim Club, Kendall Shields. Three, Aqua Jets, Carly Quas. Four, Fort Collins area, Bailey Stewart. Five, Northern Kentucky Clippers, Amanda Smith. Six, Irvine Nova Aquatics, Ayla Spitz. Seven, Carmel Swim Club, Sammy Burchill. Eight, Gray Aquatics, Kenisha Liu. To lead the way for Bailey Stewart at Fort Collins area. In lane four, now swimming the second leg of the race. In lane one is Yanran Lee. Two, Lillian Benwell. Three, Madison Price. Four, Zoe Bartle. Five is Carly Jones. Six, Rachel Taylor. Seven, Grace Estabrook. Eight is Kelsey Lloyd. Zoe Bartle of Fort Collins area extending the lead out of lane four. Second place looks to be Grace Estabrook for Carmel in seven. To 11.47 at the halfway mark for Fort Collins area. Now swimming the butterfly leg in lane one for Bellingham Bay is Emma Carlton. Two, Austin is Dakota Luther. Three, Aqua Jets, Rainey Jones. Four, Fort Collins, Colleen Gilliland. Five, Northern Kentucky Clippers, Sam Glass. Six, Irvine Nova Aquatics, Hannah Farrow. Seven, Carmel, Trudy Rothrock. Eight, Gray Aquatics, Alexis Marquette. Going out for Gilliland of Fort Collins area. .71 for Fort Collins area. Anchor Lake swimmer Sydney Wong in one, Diana Dunn in two, Rachel Whitmer in lane three. Lane four, Kylie Alons. Five is Sophie Skinner. Six is Lauren Vitort. Seven, Kelly Pash. Eight, Mickey Thompson. And the meet record and the national age group record, not out of reach here for Kylie Alons as they race to the finish. .408.39, unofficially a new meet record for the squad from Fort Collins. The team from Fort Collins area of 15-16 age group relay also picking up the 15-16 national age group record, formerly a 4:11.39 from Aqua Jet Swim Team. Second is Carmel with a 4:13.17 in lane seven. Third, a 4:16.09 for Aqua Jets in lane three. And the 4:16.16 from Greater Nebraska in heat number one. That should get them into the fourth position overall, and it does. Fifth is Austin Swim Club, sixth Gray Aquatic, seventh is Highlands Ranch, and eighth goes to Magnolia Aquatic Club. Those are your top eight women's 400-meter medley relay teams.